scholars, junk on words, and obscure meanings. Weave a tangled web, accordances, simple practice, never occurred to them. Give up education and the world will be a better place. There are many who seek Tao through the intellect. They revel in thousands of accordances. Similarities in all the world's religions. Conduct learned discourses for enthralled audiences, but they would reach the truth faster. They tie their thoughts to experiences. The intellect is inherently dualistic. It makes distinctions that create new connections between concepts and calls that meaning. This type of analytical thinking is extremely limited in the face of Tao, which is not fully rational, not fully quantitative, not fully describable. Though most followers of Tao are learned, they also realize that the intellect is but one aspect in what must be a multifaceted approach to Tao. It is sad. One must give up education. Not because we are dumb, or that we should be dumb, but because we must seek a level of consciousness beyond the intellect. We must study, but not to the point that emphasis on experience and meditation is lost. If we can combine the intellect and direct experience with our meditative mind, then there will be no barrier to the wordless perception of reality. In our quest for understanding, let us not be confined by the limitations of intellect alone. Let us embrace the wisdom of direct experience, allowing it to guide us on our journey towards truth and enlightenment. For it is through the fusion of intellect and intuition, of knowledge and wisdom, that we can transcend the boundaries of duality and come to know the boundless expanse of Tao. Let us remember that true wisdom lies not in the accumulation of knowledge, but in the deep integration of our experiences with the teachings of the intellect. as we walk the path of the seeker. May we find balance between the realms of thought and experience, allowing each to inform and enrich the other, and in doing so, may we come to know the true essence of the Tao and find peace in the ever unfolding mystery of existence. Thank you for joining me on today's Tao Daily Meditation. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell for more soothing vibes. Share this content with others who might resonate, and consider joining my Patreon channel of Galactic Mavericks for exclusive experiences. Thank you for your incredible support. Your cosmic energy truly lights up our journey. Stay celestial and stay tuned in as you check out these videos.